begin with breaking news here first at 4. Yet another student arrested with a gun on school campus, this time in Avon. Thanks for joining us. I'm Nick McGill.
And I'm Aaliyah Blackburn. The school canceled classes after that gun was found. Avon school officials confirmed to Fox 59 that a student reported one of their classmates to school staff at Avon Academy. That program serves high school students between sophomore and senior year. School police got involved and arrested the student, and students and staff met with counselors this morning before being released for the rest of the day.